behold what I have created. I am Moses.
Who's Moses?
Have you read the Bible?
No.
In the Bible, there's this man called Moses.
Yeah.
And he was leading someone out of a troubled area into a much better area, and they got to the Red Sea, and they were stuck, and then the waters parted, and they were able to walk across the seabed and get to the Promised Land.
That's bullshit.